You've got to be kidding me.
You have every right to be upset.
How could you take me down to Mexico and not mention once we were coming to get Miguel? Come on, Robby, let's go down to Mexico together. Come back with some stories.
I wasn't bullshitting you, Robby. I want to fix our relationship. But when I heard Miguel was in trouble, I had to do something. I just couldn't leave you at home. I'm done doing that. Besides, I need your help to find Miguel.
My help? Do you even have a plan?
Yeah, of course I do. Miguel's looking for Hector Salazar. I know where the kid gets off the bus, so that's our first stop.
And when we get there, what do you plan on doing?
I'll ask around if anyone saw Miguel.
That's the big plan.
Of course not. If we come up dry, I'll check the Mexican phone book.
Oh my God. You drove me over 1,000 miles to check a phone book? You might as well put Miguel's face on a milk carton.
They still do that?
I could be at home right now with Tori. Coming with you was a mistake.
All right, I'm sorry, okay? I thought this trip would help you and Miguel get over your shit. Look, when we get to the bus station, if you want to buy a ticket home, you can go home. All right? I don't want you to go home, but if...
Dad, watch out!